You know, we've been coming here since 05 as a fan, and then we raced go-karts for a while and had a lot of bad luck. And come up to the TQ now, we're starting to have some success, cars really fast. So if we could win tomorrow night, that would be amazing to put away all the bad luck we've ever had here in the past and come home with the Gamblers Classic.
Oh, it'd mean a lot. I've always, you know, been coming here since this deal started up again, and it's just something I've always wanted to race, let alone being in a position to win it. Being that I grew up on the boardwalk, most of my memories are from the Manasquan boardwalk. I worked at Gigi's Pizza there up until I left and went cup racing. So boardwalk, New Jersey, Jersey Shore, and racing, those are all my passions in life. So to put that all together and be able to walk out of here with the Gamblers Classic trophy would be a very big accomplishment.
Just a lot of prestige. You feel it when you're here. It just means something to everybody here. Everyone's really trying hard for this thing. And, you know, Midget's been racing in Atlantic City indoors for way back, I think 40s, 50s. I mean, I had to do a little research. I'm sure Cicconi would have better knowledge of that than I. But it would mean a lot for advocates of TQ racing and just racing in general. It's a big deal. It really is. It's something that I've been really working hard at. It's all I've thought about for the last probably about a year. There's six things I really got to do in a race car before I can call it a career and win in this race as well.